tell the truth. Isn't it tough to smile if you're missing a tooth? Hindi ba? Well, fear not, mga ka-nation. You don't have to grin and bear it. For the most popular solution in filling in a missing smile is in my hand. It's called dental implants. And I'm here right now to find out more about the alternative to dentures here in Daly City, California, to interview a dental expert, Dr. Raymond Galang of G Dental Group. Kaya tara, tignan natin! Okay, Dr. Raymond Galang, thank you very much for inviting us over to visit your beautiful clinic over here in Daly City.
Thank you. It's our pleasure having you here, Julius.
What exactly is an implant?
Well, good question. An implant is a titanium screw-like structure that mimics the roots of your teeth, okay?
Okay.
Something similar to this, though. So you have your root here, and then you have here an implant, okay?
So actually, para siyang screw na binaon sa gums natin.
True. That is what it is.
You know, some of my relatives actually have dentures with them. When do you guys actually recommend an implant over dentures, and in some cases, over bridges?
Well, some people, they get tired of wearing dentures, kaya bridges, so it's a good alternative just because it's more natural,
right.
You know? You can bite on it, you can floss it, you can brush it just like a natural tooth. At the same time, it has a very high success rate, about 95% success rate.
To implant an implant, an oral surgeon drills a tiny hole into the jawbone. The titanium implant gets screwed in, and once healed, a dentist like Dr. Galang places the crown on top. And voila! Your smile is complete with a full set of teeth. So, Dr. Ray, sounds like the actual process takes some time. How long is the actual process for you to complete an implant?
Good question. Well, there are a couple of ways you can do it. You can do the immediate process, meaning you place the implant inside, and then you can load it and place the crown right away.
So they can walk outside of your clinic with their new tooth already?
Correct.
Okay.
Or another way, which is, has a higher success rate, is you place the implant in, okay, and then you wait a while, about 4 to 6 months, until the bone fuses around the implant, you know, much like what we have here on the x-ray, okay? And then after which, come back, and then we place the actual crown on top, or that's when we secure the dentures in place.
Is getting an implant expensive?
Very good question. See, it's probably comparable to a lot of the other treatments, like a bridge or a denture. Kaya lang, most basic insurances do not cover for implants. But they'll pay for the bridge, they'll pay for the denture.
Okay. So Doc, you finally mentioned to us that it has minimal discomfort. It's actually worth the wait dahil it has 95% success rate. In some cases, it's actually covered by insurance. Now, our Canadian also wants to know na pag bungi ba sila, qualified ni sila magkaroon ng implant?
Good question. Not everybody is a candidate for an implant. Okay. Siyempre, kailangan ng careful examination yan. Check your x-rays, do a thorough checkup. At the same time, we work hand-in-hand with an oral surgeon. Okay. He has placed thousands of these implants for us, and we've been very happy with the success of our implants.
If our Canadian has some oral-related question that they would like to know, how can they actually contact you?
Well, you can visit us here at 901 Campus Drive, Suite 201 in Daly City, California, or visit us on our website at www.gdentalgroup.com. Our telephone number is 650-991-7055.
Mga ka-nation, if you have any oral health-related question that you would like our Dr. Galang to talk about on the show, feel free to email us at sabimo@adobonation.tv. We have more Adobo to come. We'll be right back.